Over 84% of police officers recover from COVID-19. Despite recording the deaths of two, a high percentage of the police officers in the Royal Grenada Police Force who were affected by COVID-19 since the outbreak began in mid-August, has been declared medically recovered. The recovery rate of the police officers, in general, has been going very well. We have over 84% of police officers that are recovered, and, in that light, I think it sends a good message that we are in a good place as it relates to numbers for law enforcement, John Mitchell, Assistant Commissioner of Police. We want to give our regards to all officers who continue to work hard during this period, Mitchell said during a news conference on Monday, October 4, 2021. We want to give our regards to all officers who continue to work hard during this period, he said while speaking about the various police achievements since the mid-August outbreak. Among the achievements are the confiscating of almost $2 million East Caribbean dollars in cocaine and cannabis. Mitchell said that 10 kilograms of cocaine with a street value of $1 million East Caribbean dollars and 355 pounds of cannabis with a street value of 848,000 East Caribbean dollars were seized by the drug squad. Police issued almost 400 prefixed penalty tickets against people who violated the emergency powers regulations. Once these tickets are paid, government will earn over 220,000 East Caribbean dollars. Prime Minister Dr. Keith Mitchell, who is also the Minister for National Security, disclosed in early September 2021 that almost 200 officers, including civilian staff, were affected by COVID-19. At that time, Grenada was recording a positivity rate of 30% for COVID-19 with as many as 300 new cases daily. For national security reasons, the police are tight-lipped about the total number of officers along with civilian staff who are directly affected or exposed to COVID, and had to be isolated, quarantined, hospitalized, or on medical sick leave. That number has since been reduced. According to the latest Ministry of Health COVID-19 dashboard dated 3rd of October, the positivity rate is 7.7%. The number of tests conducted on that day was 737 and the number of positive cases was 53. Since the outbreak, the number of cumulative confirmed cases is 5,351 and the number of cumulative recoveries is 4,302. There are currently 892 active cases.